Ready for pitch number 6. Please welcome Duncan Armstrong with AccuStrike.
Sorry.
Duncan Ferguson.
Thank you. My name's Duncan Ferguson. I'm CEO of AccuStrike. We're delivering a spray performance calculator to crop producers to maximise their crop yields, profits, and pesticide application safety. The problem that crop producers face is that whilst pesticide application is one of their most important management practices, if they get it wrong, it can lead to spray drift. Spray drift comes at a huge cost to industry. It can lead to lost chemical, wasted chemical, off-target damage, unproductive land, and even for individual farmers, fines and even criminal charges. I had a producer in a forum in Gundawindi say to me last week, she knows no grower who deliberately go out, buy a new drum of chemical, pour 20 to 30% out on the ground, and then start your application. And that's the potential implication of not getting your spray set up right. Beyond the hip pocket challenges for industry, the other problem they face is the ability and their social license to continue to use these very important tools. The problem they face in getting their spray set up right is that the number of parameters they need to bring into play to get it right are many. They've got the chemical they're using, the adjuvants, the spray pressure, the speed, the wind speed, the nozzles they're using, the nozzle angle. When they get it wrong, it costs them money, and it can potentially cost the whole industry the access to these very important tools. What the team has developed is a performance calculator that enables producers to accurately measure their spray performance and their drift potential. It's built on the back of a data set of wind tunnel tests, field trial evaluation, all built on the back of algorithms that deliver the outcomes. So what the tool does is a producer goes through, puts in their spray setup, and it gives them an accurate predictor or an accurate measure of their spray quality and their drift potential. We've brought a world-class team to this. I'm running as a CEO at the moment. I bring over 15 years ag tech commercialization experience in a range of industries across the supply chain, But the real heroes of this technology are Andrew Hewitt and Chris O'Donnell from the University of Queensland. These guys are world leaders in pesticide application safety. They bring international relationships with regulators and industry, particularly in Australia and North America, who are two of our biggest target markets. We have a UQ researcher in Jim Watson, bringing him on as a developer. And more importantly, we've got a very core and important advisory group with Ken Young, who's the program leader for pesticide application for Grange Research and Development Corporation, and Mary O'Brien, who's an industry leader in spray drift mitigation. We're tapping into the precision agriculture market. It's a big market now, but it's only growing. And the reason it's growing is we've got a huge demand, global demand for food. We have to feed 9 billion people by 2050, and we're not going to do it just by finding more land. Farmers are having to become more operationally efficient, and they're having to do this in the face of increasingly stringent environmental regulations. These are both areas that AccuSpray targets. At present, we have a desktop application. It's built on a set of data, an existing set of data that's been developed in collaboration with Grange Research and Development Corporation. Utilise the algorithms that really are the smarts behind, that provide some of the smarts behind the system. It's rolled out to over 100 producers at the moment as a trial system. Where we need to go next is to roll it into a web application. And we need to increase the size of the data set to increase its usefulness to a broader range of users and industries. But beyond the application, what the web application will also enable us to do is build closer links with the industry users and get a strong database of users, but also start to tap into how they're using the data, how they're using the spray applications, what combinations are they using, where are they using it, how are they using it. This is where the value then comes in for individual companies. AccuSpray can sit either as an advertising platform for a company through a captive audience. We can also use it as a platform as a service to individual companies. So they can put their own brand on it, send it through to clients, and have a direct contact with their user base. And also start to provide data back to them on how their products are being used out in the market. The second phase will be to increase our user base and increase the number of useful spray scenarios. And also starting to build on our existing relationship with regulators. At the moment, producers and chemical companies are faced with a very prescriptive set of regulations around spray application. What this tool will enable is for the industry to move to more outcomes-based regulation on what's going to happen with a particular setup on a particular day. Our final, where we'd like to get to eventually, we're pushing eventually, the opportunity is an integrated user experience between all of the different platforms. A set of spray scenarios that gets most of a large proportion of the requirements of industry, or a variety of industries. Strong links with industry, and the industry actually certifying this as a tool that can be used for producers to sign off a spray certificate on a given day and its given conditions. And the algorithms, we see these long-term as a key value driver, is the algorithms that will be developed under this program and supported will become a valuable tool for real-time, in-field applications in tractors now, but in the future, we're moving to autonomous machines and robotics. And these sorts of tools will enable those types of decisions around spray setup to be made in the field. Our revenue model is multifaceted. We'll have direct subscriptions from individual users. When it's delivered as a platform as a service, the individual companies will pay a subscription and ongoing maintenance fees. And the algorithm itself can be licensed to a multitude of companies. We're not having to deliver this on our own. We've got strong industry links and strong regulatory links to push this through. As it goes out and is licensed, the individual companies will actually deliver the product to their own customer base. We don't have to find our own customer base. And finally, we'll build up, as the product develops and the range of different applications develops, we'll have a range of partners to either further develop the company as a strategic investment or as an exit. We believe this tool can help feed a global population sustainably, safely, and profitably for producers. And we're looking for partners who can work with us to help deliver this to industry. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Lovely job. Thank you.